Some dude pulled up in his truck and it's still sitting here. Don't get it. Not my problem. There's your rental box. We'll go in there here in a few. See what happens with this fella parked up here to go to the post office and hadn't gone in yet. Oh, here we go. On the door. Post office 3703. There's your convenient drive-through mailboxes. Sorry about the brightness. While I'm facing this way, try to keep the brightness down.
Have a blessed day, man.
You too. nice fella. Got some pipes in the back of this truck. Well, you might have to go home and go to work. Here in a little bit, we'll go in and check and see how public servants treat the public. Pretty slow here, but maybe we'll get more customers.
Check it out.
Again, this is Nashville Audits coming at you. Please like, share, and subscribe. Oh, check out the old car. Not very good with old cars, but it was definitely an old car. Alright, I think next time someone pulls in, I'm gonna follow them in and see how servants treat the public. Oh, looks like we got somebody pulling in. I'll follow them in and see how the public treats them, how the servants treat them. Real slow here, so I'm not gonna spend all day waiting on customers. Oh, they're gonna hit the drive-thru. Is that right? Someone else is coming, maybe. That's convenient there. Don't have to talk to a postal worker. Get out of your car, secured. Probably one box in town, one box out of town. Ho, comes another person in through the door. Maybe I'll follow them inside. Pretty neat stamp display. Look like magnets. We're hiring. Every post office is meant to. It says they're hired. Very small post office. They didn't have a separate lobby, they just put a metal gate in. Thank you. All right, maybe I have another person to follow in. Follow them in, see if they can give me, if they'll help work with the post office. Some woman across the street, I don't know if you can see her, she's sitting on her front porch just enjoying the nice day in the shade. Sorry, I'm shaky. I gotta get me a gimbal or something.
How are you doing?
Good.
Good.
I'm trying to ship this to you.
Okay, you'll have to fill out.
Can it be in this box?
Yeah.
Would there be any way you could estimate me shipping costs?
Sure.
Just whatever the cheapest cost.
Okay, one United Kingdom. And how much is the side north?
$35.
I'm doing the presentation liquid fragile here, so potentially have this is going to be a two-part question. Would you answer it again, please? It's the best rate of government is international package here from $27.15.
That'd be perfect.
Okay, so you'll have to fill this out for me, okay?
Okay.
There you go. Can you fill that out?
Is it okay if I don't have the address in phone number?
Excuse me, say it again, sir?
Do I have to have the address in phone number?
You don't have to have his phone number, no.
Okay, but
no.
Just name and address.
Correct.
Okay.
Yeah. So make sure you put yours on there just in case there's an issue.
Okay.
So you're gonna put, so Liverpool is the city. This is your zip code. The L, yep.
Okay.
So this is your zip code. This is your street address.
Okay.
And I will put that on the second. Perfect street address. Okay? All right. Yep. Thank you. It's in Cincinnati, hon. It's in Cincinnati, so it should be with the carrier, so according to what the tracking says, it's in Cincinnati, so, yep, so they'll probably get it on Monday, okay?
Okay.
If not, by Tuesday, they, you know, but they should get it, okay?
Thank you so much.
It's gotten that far.
Okay.
Okay, hon, have a good day. Yep, bye-bye. How are you today?
I'm well, thank you.
Yeah, sorry for the wait.
Yeah.
Liquid fragile here could potentially hazardous if we think about it. 465 will be there on Tuesday. Did you need anything else today? $9.30, please. Here's your receipt. Track your packages at USPS.com. Have a great day, hon.
See you later.
Bye-bye. How'd you do, you all set?
I think so.
All right. I just need you to sign and date right there in that gray box, please. Thank you. Yes, all ready. Again, two-part question. If there's anything liquid fragile here, potentially hazardous, if it's in that way, make it more personal. Which WW figurine is it?
It is a Batista.
Ah, okay. He used to call it Razor Beam.
Oh, Razor Ramon, I remember.
You have to be Razor Beam on that.
I do a lot of US only exclusives. I try to help folks out overseas if I can. Most of the time, it just depends on how much it costs to get it.
Sure, absolutely. It's 615-490-4147.
need anything else while you're here today?
Alright, looks like they did very well today. Had a lady looking at me, but nobody said a word. So, remember, like, share, and subscribe. National Auto's coming, signing off for the day. Thank y'all.